Commuters experienced a scary and wild scene on the San Francisco Bay Bridge on Monday when a sideshow halted traffic. According to the California Highway Patrol, two Ford Mustangs and a Camaro were seen driving at high speeds and then later spinning donuts across multiple lanes. Police positioned themselves at the end of the bridge and arrested one of the drivers of the Ford Mustang and impounded his car. Another driver was cited and released. Fortunately, no one was hurt or injured.